FlashMed. What are the two categories of cytotoxic chemotherapy that have been associated with the subsequent development of AML? Patients with a history of exposure to alkylating agents and topoisomerase 2 inhibitors are at increased risk for developing AML. FlashMed, video flashcards.